What's next?
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
What? Oh. Oi! You!
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go.
Go!
As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here. Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be my nature to let a god get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devin and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go.
As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here. Rani. We found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. Come on. That's it. That's it.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Rani. I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Coming through the front gate! Company man down! Target down!
More guards!
There they are, on the balcony!
Guard down!
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Let's go.
Be careful, lad. I've got bloody ammo here. I'll provide cover. Keep the heads down while I move in. Aye.
Shit. Reloading. Shotgun neutralized!
Boss! More are coming in from the back!
Get downstairs as well!
Smoke out!
Oh fuck! Good night! Keep them busy while I get into range! Reloading! Keep the heads down while I move in! Give you cover. Keep them busy. I'm moving in.
I see.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
I'm coming for you, lad!
Throwing smoke grenade!
Damn it!
Be careful!
Need more bloody ammo!
I'm coming for you, you fucking bastard!
Coming in from the back!
From downstairs as well! I'm reloading!
Company man down!
Shotgun specialist down! I'll cover you!
I'm being pinned down!
Stay down! We will cover you!
I need to reload! Guard down!
They're upstairs! Go!
Shit!
I've pinned down!
Reloading!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Knight. What are you waiting for?
And hold your fire. This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby.
I'm reloading.
Guard neutralized.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Move up.
company man down!
Get your cover, Knight!
Shit! More of them are coming from the basement!
And one of them has a thermite rifle! Lakshmi, look out! Thermite!
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God while we search.
Son, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? You believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Eck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair. How could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Run!
Knights, this is Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby. The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.